get a little depressed while watching it. The rain and such. I will stay here until 2 minutes into overtime before going to Paco's. Because now, like, every thing we're watching now is like an elimination thing. I'm trying to pick up everything that's elimination. It's kind of hard.
Did I hear rightly that Paco won a map?
Paco won a map. They won Diamond Sword in OT.
Damn. How did that happen?
He's
doubled his map wins in the playoffs.
Nob did something amazing.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And I think Somar played good D. It was a 1-1 and then Nob capped in OT.
Nob coming up clutch.
Yep. If he would play more, he would be a real dangerous player.
Yeah, I know for a fact none of Team Paco has played at all this week.
Yeah.
Paco has been playing Super Meat Boy.
Yeah, Paco's been making fun of himself on Super Meat Boy.
Yeah.
Which, if you guys don't know, I'm gonna race Paco, I think, next weekend. It's gonna be a race.
Are we doing that stream?
Oh yeah, we're gonna stream it.
Are you gonna be in, from what you've seen so far?
Absolutely. I was like, maybe I should practice, and then I saw him play, and then I was like, I don't think I'm gonna practice.
You need to bother. Just to make it interesting?
Yeah. Anyway, back to Unreal Tournament. This is a really good grab for Pulip. He's got two cover. He's gonna make this jump. Ooh, boost! And that boost actually saved him and threw off Pete's shot. I think that's it. This could be GG. Pulip finds a wall. No! Forgotten? Clutch? Question mark? He's all over him. 1, 2. Zion going big for his team again. There it is. Zion is like the special sauce, dude, for this team.
Yeah, Zion playing pretty well. Is this the second map? This one.
This is the second map. Who let the dogs out? One complex.
Okay.
Without Spidey.
Oh, without Spidey. Where's Spidey at?
I don't know. Someone said he was coming.
Pretty late then.
But my man Forgotten has stepped up. He's in there. I think someone said he actually made the winning cap. Well, Forgotten's a really fast flag runner. He's not a really heavy fragger.
Yeah, I didn't know much about Forgotten until the other day. I played with a couple of bugs of him. He seems like a nice guy, decent player.
Yeah, it's Palak.
He's called Palak? Yeah.
He's an old school guy, been away for a long time. Recently got a new computer, got himself a bigger monitor and all that kind of stuff. He used to play on some ridiculously tiny monitor. But
he used to be good?
He used to be a lot better. He is really, really, really rusty, and we're in OT now. For Finest versus King. You're gonna want Spidey in for Forgotten. Forgotten's got big shoes to fill, basically.
Yeah.
He'll run in there, grab the flag, and then hope somebody else shoots everybody, so it's gonna happen. He's gonna be real fast, though. You gotta catch him. But this is match point for Who Let the Dogs Out. Finest needs to win this map. This is their map, though, Dreary.
I'm assuming, Dreary's Finest pick.
Oh, yeah. 100%. Who Let the Dogs Out?
Kinda sucking down there in the bumps. I know he didn't want to play defense this season, but doing too well.
He's only got 38 frags. Unz is 102 carrying the defense right now. I still don't like Unz on D, man. You gotta put Unz on O.
I don't know where the best position for Unz is, because he's not like the grabber, the fast runner, but he's a good cover guy and he's gonna get the kills, but I don't know. I think if he played more defense, like defense more often, he would be like a better defender.
Right.
In my personal opinion.
Oh, he'd be a monster at it, but I think you need somebody. I think you want to build a team with Unz. You want to build him as the cover man.
Yeah, you have.
You need an anchor D, and then you want a guy like a Sonic or a Rummy who just pounds the flag, and then then you got yourself a team.
Like exists. He just didn't draft much of a defense this season, so everyone's kind of have to fill in, I guess.
Yeah, they've been switching stuff up.
I feel like that never works though. Like teams, unless they've got two solid defenders, they're not gonna win the league. In my opinion.
Yeah, that's what Fear's meta was, the trades, and he ended up winning it.
You have to have
himself
like
some OPD.
Yeah.
Pulip, trying to make that run again. He's gonna make a dodge, Nero. Krunk saw it coming, pooped on it. So just an update for you all, Orgasm Donors has been eliminated.
Oh, really?
And K3 is gone. Cut is out.
Ooh, Hatchet's team out.
Hatchet's team down, gone. Hit
was
the deck.
Got to three maps, I guess.
That went to three. That went all the way three maps, and yep, Sprinta.
Slightly surprising.
Rummy and Co. ran away with it at the end. Gulap here has been the one kind of grabbing recently for Blue on Dreary. I'm gonna wait one more minute, then we're gonna go check in on Paco's match. The two Paco match. I'm hoping Gulap can manufacture something. It's just not how they need. I think they're gonna need Spidey for Red to make something happen here, unless they get something good. Maybe Apocalypse steps it up a bit. I think without Zyne on O, they don't have that really that special something. Somebody didn't go to Jared's. You might not get that if you're not American, that's a commercial joke. Gulap, he's having a dance here with Krunk, finds Krunk. Finds Krunk again, finally shot in the butt by Pete. 50X. You got it? Good, alright. Excellent. I'm glad I made a joke for the Americans. Thanks, guys. I gotta work on my international jokage.
America.
Forgotten. I'm turning that flag. Okay, we're in a bunch of overtime. We're gonna chance it. We're gonna go take a peek over at the elimination, other elimination match that's going on. Upako versus
Nocturne. Yeah.
It's a 2-1. Flag in the hand of Nob, though. Nocturne is up for now. Nob dropped. Double flag grab. We're in the middle of some craziness. Somar has it. Vitray drops. Somar running into his base. Shoots the floor.
One is
no!
High. Oh. There was like three guys swarmed in.
Yeah,
high.
They
swarmed. The flag.
2-2. Two Paco in the Cinderella story. It's still alive. Cinderella on her way to the ball. Is it going to happen?
I want to see it happen. I'm not gonna lie.
They need. You got 4.5 points in the regular season.
And I mean, I'm in like slightly to their defense. I mean, I'm not by no means saying they should be there, but they did have a pretty hard group, and their cross divisional was pretty tough against my team, I thought.
Yeah. They've had hard struggles. They've had struggles. But to come back and win the season after the 4.5 reg season? I don't know.
They're not gonna win the season, like I don't see them. They could win this map.
Yeah, they could win the map. Anyway, 13 minutes remaining in this one. Frickson. Bits hasn't really got started. He's all right at 53 frags. Fitz goes nuts. I don't see Red winning this.
Yeah.
Nob running away with this one.
Lots of cover. Blue are also out. Renio weirdly dodging into the middle of.
That's a cap.
Nob's in his side. No, the other flag's out.
Renio's the other flag's out. I didn't know that. Yeah, Nob's in a whole lot of trouble then, because he doesn't have any friends in his base.
Oh, it's a return. There's lots of red around though. There's like three red around him.
Dead on
four
the lift.
It's gonna return it. No.
Tupaco lands on it.
There's like three of them dodged to the bounce pad.
How is he still alive? All right, there we go. Alright, that wasn't shown very well on stream, but what happened was the flag went into this bouncer, died in the air, and then the flag sticks down here. So you have to actually hit the bouncer and then come back down and return it. Because you can't hit it right off.
Yeah,
you can't. So Paco actually lived long enough to make that double bounce.
Like three of them dodged on it at the same time.
Yeah. I need to put my camera in the middle, that's what I need to do. Gonna go here. Left is red, right is blue. Yeah, Nob. If anybody's gonna cap, it's gonna be Nob. Nob is fast and smart. Apparently,
yeah,
finest
cap assist,
takes Dreary, so that would be
a tiebreaker.
A tiebreaker. Nob made UT, I believe it. Ulo with the flag, unfortunately finding a red spawning guy. Dead. Ulo following Tupaco. Paco 180s him. I heard you back there. Hurts could smell you. Let's check some stats. Ulo with a grab, not getting too far. Somar. Everybody on red is under 50 efficiency. Vitz, Ulo, Rainio, MT, and Solid Snake at 50. So blue heavily outfragging red in this 2-2, but Nob is showing you don't need to kill to make wins. I suppose you need to kill at least one person. Doing it right. Or if the other team's doing it right. Rainio with the flag in hand, going really quickly. Is that flag over here? It is, but it's returned. The other flag, opposite side, returned as well. Mr. Ulo hopped up. He's gonna drop low. Let's see if I can find him. There he is. He's coming up backwards. He's gonna run backwards into a red guy. Unfortunate. Rini with another grab. He's gonna drop it low. How low can you go? This is a possibility. I think blue can cap like that if they frag enough.
Yeah, when like the frag gets into the middle of that, it's just who can get the most bodies on it quick enough.
Yeah, and blue is gonna outfrag red, as we've shown. Nob's gonna have to sneak this one. He's gonna go up high. He's gonna juke me. I'm gonna have to follow him this way.
Bit's also a grab.
Nob going out into mid.
Bit's out high as well. Bit's making it all the way up high.
Nob down in this doorway. They're gonna pick it up. Bit's drops. Go. So that flag is in one base. Other side.
Bit's picks it up again.
Bit's is his own stuff. He's under a heap of trouble.
Oh, he's got a guy behind him. You don't see it. The guy's jumping.
Bit's down. They both fell. No, ram drop fails on his ram drop.
Ramjet was behind, like, bounced up behind him. He didn't see him. He shot at him, like, three times before Vitz noticed.
Oh, no.
Vitz is just standing there, wiggling side to side.
The wiggle, too powerful. Nob drops, but there's so many red to pick that up. Somar's gonna pick that up.
No red in the blue verse. There's one guy there now.
Oh, bounced Somar. He's trying to run with it. Turns around and fight. Good choice, because he's gonna get the guy. Vitz drops his. Somar in a little bit of trouble.
Oh, there's a snipe from nowhere. Oh, there's two red guys in.
Vitz behind you, Vitz!
Oh, Paco gets it. Oh, Wandulo.
Double return? I didn't even see the double return.
How often does that happen in UT?
It happens more than you'd think.
Yeah, on the crest deals, it just seems like it happens so often.
Crazy. Prixon has gone insane. This, I don't know what's going on, but... maybe we're having a close matchup here. Flag in the hands of Critical. Critical jukes all the way to the side. Still gonna get cut off.
One guy,
one blue. Vitz,
ooh,
Vitz clutch return.
Blindly.
Yeah.
I don't think he knew he was there.
One shot's two people. It was like a double shot. Couldn't. Whatever. I don't know. There's an LMS soon? Oh, for real?
Yeah. That, on.
Ramdrop wasn't shooting that guy. I don't know. Vitz is up high. Trying to run with it. He's gonna drop low. Go down. I don't know if they saw him. They see him now. Vitz might get away with this. Is the base sealed? No, it's not. Dangerous. Ramdrop's gonna die again. Ramdrop had two possibilities to clutch. But Vitz and Nocturne are gonna go up high. Critical possible rebound. Not gonna happen. Shut down by Ulo. As the door on this fable has gotten smaller, shorter, closer, closest? I don't know. I had something, it's gone. I'm sorry, Humpty. Oh no, Nob! Running with it! Oh, he's dead. Rainio. Trying to go high, that's the dubs. Back in the base, questionable decision making. Did he just juke the red guy? Nope, he's gonna get spawned on. Gonna get covered on. Gonna get his covered on. Yes, yes, do it. Please, no red spawning. He's right behind you, bro. Rainio! Bit off more than he could chew on those jukes. Just a little too slow. I think if he had gone a little faster, he might have gotten away with it. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can catch the team LMS.
We're on IP3, we're just...
Has it started yet?
And I had a little issue with the server settings, so I just moved everybody.
Well, let me know when it's about to start.
Yeah, this everybody's in, so. Waiting on a couple people to click in.
How come I keep getting kicked out of these servers?
Why does it say you're kicked?
No, it just says disconnected.
Oh, really?
Yeah, now I'm back.
I don't know. No, nothing.
I just got kicked again.
Questionable. I do not know. Does it give you any ammo?
No, it just says disconnected. Is it Humpty? Is it you? Are you kicking me off?
I would never. I'm insulted that you would.
I can never tell with you!
You didn't suggest such a thing.
British
humor. Are we good this time?
Yeah, we're good this time.
We're waiting for a lot of people to click in yet.
A lot?
Phil, FlowX. Phil, FlowX.
Humpty's angry I called him a farmer. Is that what happens?
I am not angry.
Good. Alright, we're gonna start off with Oons. There's the click. 2 minutes of insanity starts now. Starting off with Oonsy Poo. Alright, he's gonna spawn near the waterway. That's not the best spawn. Immediately sees two red, and his back is open. He is actually the first death to Apocalypse. Unfortunate. Been a few more deaths, a bunch of red went down. Oons finds Kane, Zyne, down one, misses the second shot on a red guy. Decides he can't take the fight, which is good because they're up in lives. Nobody's been eliminated yet.
Yep, Pete's out.
Pete, the big
Zane
hope.
Zane is on one life, Nero, Krunk's on one life, oh. Krunk's gone.
Krunk's gone, Oons trying to shoot the shot. There we go, Apocalypse down.
Ipak on one, Zen on one.
Oh my god, there's only two red left.
Yeah.
My man Forgotten is the last red standing. It's all up to Palix.
Exist's gone. 4v1.
No! Palix only got one life and is immediately spawn killed. As blue runs over red. Now, I wonder if Spidey's gonna show up. I'm thinking the Who the Dog's Out is really gonna want that. Still 3-2 in this other elimination match. 4 minutes remaining. The flag is in the hands of Ulo. Return.
What's the score?
3-2 for Nocturne.
Oh no! Cinderella Star, are you gonna win?
Yep, the fable is over. Shut that big book.
Vitz making it out too.
Yeah, Rinio just going ham in mid. I think that's going to be enough to cover Vitz. Vitz is boosted all the way across the side as Rinio, I think, pooped on everybody in mid. And Tupaco is now down. Mucho capos. Vitz makes a return on Nob. There's a multi-kill.
It's still doable on this map.
There's the ultra. Vitz ultra kills his way into the base. No prob in P. The Pakinator might be forced to go back to what the hell game was he playing? I was gonna say SpongeBob Meat Pants, but that's not right. Super Meat Boy, that's what I was. I don't know what's wrong with me. Been a long day, Somar! Going low.
SpongeBob Meat Pants.
SpongeBob Meat Pants shot in mid. That doesn't go anywhere. You can't force it out low if your team's getting out frags, my friends. Times are desperate, though, for Team Paco. A minute 38 to make up two. Tupaco trying to take it high. He You gotta run, brother! Run, brother! You got two caps to make up. He needs to kill this guy!
Ooh.
Shut down in the middle as Paco putting on some fancy footwork. Not good enough. Pizza'd when he should've casserole'd. A minute left. I'm thinking that Paco is done. Done for. Father Ruffle says hit a shot. Flag is in the hands of Critical. Critical running at blue guys who are spawning. I don't think they know where he is!
There's one guy cutting him up though.
No, backwards! His cover is gonna save him.
I'm gonna cap this one.
If his base is sealed.
Paco is in the high, you're gonna cherry pick.
That's one! 30 seconds!
That's one kill. He's got cover too.
No! Don't go faster! High. Faster! You're dead! No! The pain train was almost there, it shut down.
There's still quite a few there, he's trying to make outlaw. No.
They gotta grab right now. 15 seconds! There it is, Nob!
Up, guys.
Picked up! There's another one! There's the last guy! The entire red team is eliminated by down low. The fragging power of blue and Team Nocturne is just too much to overcome.
They could have done it, that too.
Yeah, it was close. Tupaco eliminated from the tournament.
Ulo advances.
GG, guys. GG.
We've got one map left, I believe, and they are deciding now. It's either Deku, Prixon, or Rune. Which map are you fancying out of that, Mr. Grant?
I'm gonna predict that Deku is picked.
Safe bet.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say those maps slightly favor the exist team, to be honest.
I think Deku does, yeah.
Oh, Dark took out Prixon, so it's Deku or Rune.
I'm gonna say that Spidey wants Rune.
I don't think Spidey's here yet.
No, he's not, though, so that's why they're probably in a whole heap of trouble. So they're probably gonna pick Deku because they think Pete can hold it down. Because Pete's gonna be a better deal on Deku.
Spidey's still not on TeamSpeak either, so.
You guys can't see me, but I'm dancing. So we're still deciding? Let me know when you know.
Yep. Like this is pondering.
Pondering.
Pondering is...
my decisiones. This will be the last match of the day? Is that right?
Yes, this is the last map of the day.
I did not, Ulo, I'm sorry.
And Mr. Grins?
Yeah.
Is right.
Dookie? That's what I figured.
Yeah, people always go for the safe bet.
Alright, let's, I don't even have a map vote key on this thing. What is it? Mutate map. Oh,
BDB map boat. But I could just
BDB
do it if you want.
Map boat. Am I on the right server? Are they coming back here?
I think they're on IP3.
Boat menu.
Just watch
one.
I already switched it. I think you're on the right server.
Probably not.
Yeah, we're on the one that the LMS was on. IP3.
Yeah, I hear everybody saying you could just try V, you big moron. What a dummy. I guess I'll go to the right server. Hero server, Hin Hin. Alright, Dooku. Let the dogs out, rearing to go. Spideyless. I'm gonna predict Pete playing high defense here. And this doorway. And here. I predict low D is gonna be Krunk. Is what I'm predicting. playing back. I think they're gonna play back. I'm predicting Apocalypse and Zion to do very well. I'm predicting Forgotten to have trouble with the frag power of blue. I'm predicting Oons to play... What does Oons play on this map?
Usually offense, or Lord D if he has to.
I'm thinking Exist high, Oons low.
Yeah, I think I'd go with that. I think Fail and Floyx have enough to get a flag out between them on this map.
Yeah, and who's their third offense?
Tulip. Which he's gonna sit more in middle and play the base and things. He's a good cover guy.
Yeah.
But I think Fail and Floyx are gonna have enough to get out.
I'm thinking...
I would go safe and stick Oons in D.
Yeah, they've been doing that. I think they're gonna have to. It's gotten them this far, but... I don't see it as a finals winner, their team, but I can see them at least going to round two. Against a Spideyless who let the dogs out, for sure. I think who let the dogs out loses this map unless Zion does something
nice. Big.
Yep.
Who's playing D for who let the dogs out? Pete and Krunk?
I'm going to say Pete and Krunk. They had Zion on D, but I think Krunk and Zion are interchangeable, and I think you need Zion on O.
Yeah.
Just because he's been clutch this season.
Yeah, I think Zion has the better frag power out of the two. Krunk probably has the better comms.
Yeah, Krunk has good comms. I don't know, we'll see. We're waiting for the players to get into the server right now. Who Let the Dogs Out is actually surprisingly good now that you think about it. Because, I mean, they're taking maps off teams with down a starter. Down one of their major starters, not like a fifth man.
Like yeah,
a second
true.
Dude. Finus is entering the server. Oh, they said they were on a different server waiting.
Yeah, the other server wasn't quite set for LMS, so I didn't run to this one.
They were confused. Finus is in the server. We're missing one player. Quinn's my favorite American.
Oh, my favorite German.
Let's see if I can spell this right. Guten Tag. Guten Tag? No.
Tag. Just tag.
Guten T-A-G. Tag.
Yeah.
I said tag, Tau. Guten. Where's the G key? G. Budgeums. Ach einen innen guten Abend? What? I hope I didn't just curse on stream. Forgotten is in, no Spidey. Halleck knows how to play this map, but... he said he was alone in the others. Halleck.
Duked everybody.
What a goofball. Guy's a goofball. Palak's comms suffers a little bit because he uses push to talk.
There's not many people who do that. Like, Nob is one of the few.
Yeah, Nob does too. He is gonna be fast on this map, but I don't think he has the frag power to get in and out. He's gonna need help. I think if Zion's there to clutch cover, and Apocalypse is gonna do okay. Apocalypse has been pretty good offense this season. I think if they could cover each other, they're gonna... I think if they cap first, they need to throw 3D. I mean, as much as it may mean to hate to say that, but I think if they do, they're gonna seal it. But if we go long without caps, I'm gonna give it to Finest. I'm gonna say FloX. Fail, get one out. Along with Pulip.
Yeah. I think they've got more frag power, the Finest team.
Yeah, they do.
It doesn't kind of matter on this map. I think it's going to be a 1-0 either way, though.
Yeah. Unless we see a change-up, put Oons on O! Dude. Floex crashed is what they say.
He'd given a shout out to Spidey. Kind of unlike Spidey to not show up too.
Yeah, Spidey is usually...
He's usually one of the more reliable people.
Yeah. Floex having some connection issues. Dropped out again. Hey, his F isn't capitalized. It's somebody else. Check his IP. And we gotta click in. Last map of the day. Elimination map between Finest and Who Let the Dogs Out. Dogs Out are Spideyless. Down a starter. As we begin, we're gonna start off Mr. Pete. Mr. 40 Ack. He's got 50. Shot once, missed. Oh, 75. Down to Oons. There's gonna be no 100% EFF for Mr. Pete. Alright, we're gonna follow Zion. Zion is indeed on offense. So I think I called it that. I believe it's probably gonna be Krunk. Let's actually find Krunk. Move my camera in mid. Exist is playing O though. Krunk is indeed D. He's playing kind of out, which I don't think is a good. I don't think that's good to play out.
He's playing high mid at the moment.
Yeah, they're both playing really up. Both of Red's D are playing up. Could be hoping for.
I think that's a good idea against Dale, Floex, those type of guys.
Nope. See, look, there's. Oh no, I thought that was an opposite team grab. It's not.
They're just defending for the blue team.
I'm about to find out. Exist is O. Like fail. Fail is D. Fail is low D.
Fail not trusting. Exist not trusting himself, maybe?
I don't know. Fail hasn't. I haven't seen him much this season either. Not something
he's
that's been standing
well
out.
He's played well the last like, couple seasons too and got ranked pretty highly this season.
Yeah, but.
I guess.
I think he took a break and hasn't really been playing all that much. Nailed by Zion coming in. He's gonna spawn the flag and get hit twice. Who is the Heidi for blue? I haven't seen yet. I'm gonna assume it's Oons. This flag is gonna make it out! No.
Like Pulip's Heidi.
Pulip is Heidi.
Oons, Floex, and Exist on offense.
Pulip, I could agree with playing.
Completely
D.
Wrong. Yeah. I don't know. I like Pulip as like a mid guy. Like he's a handy person to have on the team. He's gonna like clear the base when he spawns. Get some good cover in.
I've seen Pulip play D before. He's not bad at it.
No.
He's definitely a utility player.
Yeah. That's what I think with Exist's team. He's got like Pulip, Oons, and Fail, who are all that kind of same kind of player. Maybe Oons.
Yeah. He's got he does have a lot of utility, just doesn't have any anchors. I mean, Oons is kind of an anchor, but he's more of a utility player in his own right, I guess. We're watching Oons right now. He's gonna find Pete. That's a killing screen shut down by Pete. Forgotten's gonna hit that flag, not get too far off of it. Oons is gonna find Pete. This is second shot. Apocalypse is gonna find that flag, not get too far. Forgotten with a pickup. Didn't get anywhere. I think I'm gonna leave my camera here. And we got a drop. Forgotten has dropped out for Who Let the Dogs Out. I didn't see a timeout called yet. Is Mr. Spidey back? Watch Spidey come in and then lose.
That would be
Spidey funny. Isn't in the server.
Yeah, Spidey's on Team Spidey. He's on the wrong team though.
So, yeah, Spidey, right team, good job. What? Do you switch positions to now on red? It's in Krunk-O?
I think you gotta keep the same. Spidey's offense. Spidey's always gotta be offense.
He's offense. Yeah. Making his way across. Finds Exist. Finds the entire blue team. Blue team just disintegrated. As Spidey makes his way into the server, they're back though. The full four of them. Face and Lava Giant are not,
really
are not in the tournament. Double kill. That's a grab for existence. Zixi gets out high. They're gonna know he's in the stairway. Yeah, saw him go. I know, I'm just messing with you. What's happened though, robot, is that people's aims have gotten so good that a map like Lava Giant, nobody would ever cap on. Because you couldn't get past the guy. Yeah. Nobody. You put Pete on defense there, who's gonna shoot 40% accuracy. You just can't get through there. It's not gonna happen. In weapons, though, it will. And that's a great map in weapons. Hello, Ellery. Nice to see you. Oons. Oons and friends have now got a taller order to fill versus. Whatchamacallit? Who let the dogs out? As Spidey is now back in the saddle. Again. I did just quote that song. As Oons gets a double kill on Pete, Nero's gonna shut him down, though. Was that Aerosmith? I don't know, I just quote songs, I don't even know. Yep, look at that. Look how good I am at commentating.
Pete's sticking his high mid defense as well. Questionable. Questionable to the opponent's best now.
Well, there's so much fallback on blue. Spidey had four blue guys attacking him as he grabbed the flag. I think.
Yeah, they need to keep the pressure on. It's gonna get stuck in there on this.
Yeah. There's so much pressure is coming out of red right now. They're out fragging this European
kinda
team.
Kind of surprising.
Yeah.
Exists leading the blue team at the moment, surprisingly.
Spidey. One. Two. Into the stairs.
It's a bad.
Oh, where'd it go?
Boost.
Oh.
In the high mid. Pete's gonna pick it up.
That should be a cap.
Shit. Yeah.
Very
probably
fast out the thing, out the stairs. Now blue. Now
probably
red.
It's a call, but. They've only got three grabs at the moment, 7 minutes in.
On blue, yeah.
Yeah. Having a real tough time getting past Pete's high mid defense.
Yeah. And now what's happened is now red is free to stack some defense in mid, which is going to be really tough. But I honestly think red shouldn't change anything right now because the pressure.
Yeah,
the pressure on blue was so much. They were so scared to let people grab in this blue base that they just exploded. But they didn't have anybody in mid after red exploded out to mid. And that's what you need people to cut off. I'm checking out blue base, it seems quiet for now. I'm watching Fail make his way into red base, he's gonna get killed. Oons is gonna grab. This is gonna be a mistake if they don't keep the pressure on, in my opinion. I'm checking Spidey and stuff. Spidey doing a little bit of Kyle patrol, not as bad.
Wake up Kyle for the blue team now, so they no, it's actually attack now.
Right. Maybe turn on the gas. Put the pedal to the metal. Or fiberglass. Blow X with the flag.
Like
drop
this.
Down the hole. Find Nero. Nero again. Oh, he wanted to juke. There's too many red there. Oh, look at that boost! Lux lands in a sea of red and guts. Spidey on the chase here of Flow X. I'm disagreeing with that. Pete and Krunk have done good so far. Oh, misses a spawn kill. Gets Apocalypse anyway. Lux is in the base. He's spotted though. Nailed by Zine. They put Zine on 3rd D. No, I'm with him now. He's playing a lot of patrol. Red is not getting out of their base without patrolling everything, making sure. Checking the corners.
gonna make it hard to cap too, but also that also means red's not gonna cap.
Yeah, red hasn't grabbed in a while. They haven't gotten there. They've forgotten that this is CTF. There we go, Zion's got one. Nailed by Pulip. There was a secondary person there. Yeah, it's Spidey. He's gonna get up high again. He's gonna hit the stairway. Hits the bouncer. They're gonna make it across mid.
Runes is in his best. Oh, Runes chuck. Spidey got the mega kill.
Wow. Spidey comes out of nowhere riding his horse. Saves the day. Like America in World War II.
Riding I can't see Vitus coming back from that now, to be honest.
No. Who let the dogs out with Spidey is just going to be too strong. Spidey's got it again. Let's watch Spidey. I agree, there's not a game right now like UT. There's just not. Like, that's why these people still play this game. Who you calling? You, your people? Apocalypse hitting the spree on the way out. Nice boost into mid to pick up by Pete. He's there. Hits the stairway all lazy like. Not even Curran. The Caffeinator. As who are the dogs out? Spidey's fixing to make this real ugly.
Yeah, 3-0 left. It's kind of rough. The finest team's just falling apart now.
This is the tiebreaker, yeah. Yeah, red is. Zion is patrolling his base. Just kinda lazy. Ooh, boosts it out to mid. Fines exist. Rip. Fine, Spidey. Where's Spidey? Oops, that's not Spidey. There's Spidey. Make his way in the base. I do somewhere. I don't know where it's at right now. FloX actually making it out of the base here. Stopped at the cutoff point. I think that flag is going to get a return. It is a return by Nero. That cutoff spot. When you're coming out this way, you gotta aim up there. See how the red is just chilling? Brought Hurla. That's where the defenders go when they know you're coming out a little right. Just pew 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 pew! Boons with the flag.
One kill.
Watching for Mr. Pete. Got that on lock. Booster room. Pew pew! 7 minutes 30 seconds remaining. Fail, getting some grab. Blue is starting to get grabs now, but it's probably too little too late.
Double kill.
Need to keep it the pain train rolling. Actually, they never kinda had a pain train. It was just sort of a let the dogs out after Spidey came in and started steamrolling. Spidey now playing D on red. Fully committed.
Really? 3-0 up? Still playing defense?
No, Spidey is.
Yeah. That's what I mean. Do you think there's any need at 3-0 up? I just keep attacking.
I would too, but I guess it's a playoff match, so they're gonna make it for sure. Apocalypse trying to make it out here. It's 2. Didn't quite make it out to mid. 6 minutes 30 seconds. Apocalypse, I think he's been playing pretty good this season.
Yeah,
so
Ipok doing. Ipok always gonna do well. Very solid player. Actually fragging a lot more than he used to as well.
Right, I think he practiced for that King of the Ring, because in the King of the Ring he went farther than most people thought.
I didn't play King of the Ring.
Whoa. He didn't?
Nope.
Who am I thinking of then?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, me neither. How do you play King of the Ring? Anyway, I guess I'm wrong. 5 minutes 46.
Pretty sure he did.
Going down. Oh, shot fail right in the Tookus. It's falling on his head. I try to work Tookus into every cast. I want to say the word Tookus.
What's Tookus mean?
Tookus.
I don't even know.
It means butt.
Okay.
It's like a kid. It's like what you call like when you're talking to kids. Like sit on your Tookus.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've never heard this before.
Yep. I don't know. I think it's just an American term.
An American term. You know, just sitting, going through the thesaurus, looking for all the words for butt.
Yeah. Apocalypse getting that one out to mid, shut down by Flo X on a fallback. 5 minutes. Blue.
It looks like you're like the dogs. I've seen them do it a few times. So they'll get the lead and then switch Spidey to defense.
Yeah. Working for them so far.
Double kill.
Pete. 61 efficiency, playing high defense. Everyone on blue, actually nope, fail and pull up are above 50, but just barely. It's been a heavy frag in Dooku.
Double kill.
Blue has just hit a brick wall right now. And red is exposed on the holes. In the finest defense. Kind of slowed down now. 4 minutes remaining. I think. I don't know if they can come back with this, even if they started rolling. I don't see a way that they can. Eventually, you just gotta all in, put everybody 5-0, and see what happens. You don't have anything else to lose.
Don't kill.
Buckliffe's hitting the nice multi to get to the flag.
Looks like the Dark Zav is gonna go on and play against Imperius' team.
Really? Who's gotta play Shock?
That's my team.
Oh no!
Adamant. I think we're rescheduling though. Hopefully Rin will come to. Because I'm not gonna be here next week. And Rin is also. Can't talk at the moment, that's all.
They hit some surgeries, right?
Yeah, he had throat surgery.
Oh dang, that sucks.
Yeah, no. So hopefully we'll be rescheduling that to like week after, like an earlier slot.
Okay.
And the other games will be Forfeit will be playing against Dib's team, the sickest. And Rich will be playing against Ulo's team, Kappa Noctum.
That'll be the semifinals.
That's the quarters.
Quarters.
Yeah, quarters. This is like the play now, so to speak.
I'm so good at knowing what's going on. what was I gonna say? I don't know. Do you see your team beating Shock?
I think we have a chance. I mean, I think there's a lot of maps where it's whoever gets the first cap. But I don't think Shock's had like a really good test yet.
Right. You think their division, the other teams in their division were just weaker?
Yeah, I think they're favorites, but I wouldn't count it. I think we've got a good chance still. I think most people would be saying Shock are gonna win, so I don't mind that though. I like being an underdog.
Right, you can upset everybody.
Yeah.
Rub it exactly. In their noses, or their faces.
Exactly.
Double kill, multi kill.
1 minute, 10 seconds. I don't think they can come back from 3-0 on Dooku now. Hopes and dreams shattered for Finest. So the Dogs Out is going to advance into. What do we say? The quarters. The quarters.
Quarters, yeah.
The quarters.
Quarterfinals.
Everything is game, set, match. We've had teams eliminated. Orgasm donors down. Cuts team eliminated. Finus is gonna get eliminated. And Tupaco bites the dust. Thirty-second warning just went off. That is GG. We're watching Zyne get a mega kill up high. Just shooting these blue guys. Not even current. About nothing. Oh, he's trying to run it in. Anyway, multi kill, free takes us out. GG, everybody. Finest Valiant fight goes down to Who Let the Dogs Out. And that is the end of playoffs round one. Quarterfinals will be next week, starting around the same time, maybe earlier? No?
Same time next week, yeah.
Same time? Alright. Cool.
5 o'clock Eastern.
Alright, everybody. Thank you for watching. Hi, Mr. Grins. This was Humpty. We are with... What Global Unreal... www.globalandreal.com. Check us out. Y'all have a good night and a good week.